customer's home. So first I want to show my stuffed animals. Now I got Princess Bubblegum from Adventure Time, Mordecai Rigby, and their little basketball suits from regular show Tree Rex, a Slinger I think is what it's called, I believe, and Tree Trunks from Adventure Time. Now in the Skylanders, I only got four. I got Hurricane Jetpack, I got Smash It, I also got the Shark Tank along with the Stealth Suit. Okay. And I also got three tripods. I got the rubberized tripod, and then I got a stereo microphone, and it is called the focus. Here we go. The Mega Gear Professional Shotgun, I believe. And we have the 57-inch tripod, the original. I don't know why it's in the books. And then we have our last tripod. It's actually a monopod. It's kind of like a selfie stick, but for cameras. Now, this was the majority of my Christmas presents. It was the $1,000 Canon camera, the EOS, comes with so many things. And I just love it. I'm using it right now with my microphone. So yeah, I'm testing it. Now, next thing I got was a memory card for my camera and a lens. Far out. I have a lens. Yeah. I believe it's far out lens. And I can look out far and it'll be amazing quality. I'm using close up lens right now. And then I got my stuffing. I got my stocking. I got a poster for my Instagram play, which is the French horn, and the Canon Rebel bag, which contains all my recording gear for my new camera. And I also got this game software. And I have $100 extra, but I've already spent half of it. Half of it is going to, or no, $25. This gift card's going towards the remote cars, I think is what they are. The Fiesta remote card, and $25 from the $100, it doesn't really matter which, is the remote car hot street. And then, the other $75, I'll be spending $25 of that at Toys R Us on the 29th to see what that fresh thing is. I don't know what it is. And then I'll have $50 extra. And I do not have that with me right now, but I will be having it. Well, the camera's not working with me. So I got a remote for my camera. Yeah, I hope you guys please give this video a thumbs up. Tell me what you think of the new camera quality. Because I kind of want to know. It's my first time doing this and it looks amazing compared to the other camera on the camera I'm recording with right now. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys next time.